And we are back. WJOY Radio. This is Cheeses. We're here live with Chuck the Deuce Brown, one half of the Beetz. How you feeling, Chuck?
Feeling good, man. Feeling good. Feeling blessed.
That's dope. That's very dope, my man. That's very dope. One question I would like to ask you is, we talked about this earlier. What do you think after the situation you went through, what made you like kind of have a hiatus from the music and to get you back inspired? Can you take us through that, please, for the audience that doesn't know?
Just detaching myself from everything, from life, phones, even the music I listen to every day, like even taking a break from like my favorites, just to go back in time to listen to all the music that made me fall in love with music. And I just took that love and just put it in everything that I'm making and everything you're going to hear today. So just find that love, and just if you have to like reattach yourself and build yourself back up, define that love again. Just don't stop.
That's very dope, man. It's good to, just in case you guys don't know, he's one of the best producers from the city, hands down. You know, I can't refute this with me, guys, you know. But it's dope seeing you back inspired, back in the game. I just want to see where this goes, Chuck.
All right, man. Just hit play, man. Just let it ride.
I just want to see where it goes, Chuck.
Joyride.
I just want to see where it goes, Chuck.
<Let's go. laughs>